objective 5 German aircraft had been destroyed in today's raids over this country. Today was the most costly for the German Air Force for nearly a month. In daylight raids, between 350 and 400 enemy aircraft were launched in 2 attacks against London and Southeast England. About half of them were shot down.
I can see practically the whole of London spread round me, the whole of the skyline to the south lit up with a ruddy glow. The flames are leaping up in the air now. The dome of St. Paul's Cathedral is silhouetted blackly against it. It's almost like the Day of Judgment.
There are 279,000 children still in London. And whilst I'm sure they're not all here, quite a number are. Down here on the platforms of the famous Piccadilly Tube in the heart of London's West End. It's one of the saddest results of the war that women, children and men in that order, men are in the minority here, have to be here at all. Many are bombed out of their homes, all look tired, but they feel safe here, a good 100 feet below ground, and their spirits and fortitude are simply grand.